Twyfordceramics Company Limited is a joint venture of Sunda International Group and Kenda Clean Energy Company Limited. It covers 60 acres, about 250,000 square meters. We planned for three phases, which the first phase, which current output of 25,000 square meters of floor tiles per day. The second phase will be also added up to another 25,000 square meters a day. The third phase will be planning. It has been already planned with offering more designs and more varieties in the product's range. Currently, we have already invested more than $30 million of phase one, with expected a total investment of more than $80 million after phase three. Already employed about 500 for phase one, with the same numbers for phase two.
I'd like to take this opportunity to welcome you to the Twyford Ceramics Kenya Factory opening ceremony.
Yes, indeed. And we also have the annual dealers conference where we award distinguished dealers today.
Absolutely. And of course, we'll be your co-hosts. My name is Johnson Mwakazi.
A big round of applause for my host here. And my name is Carlene Lombo.
Excellent.
Thank you very much.
And just before we recognize the different personalities here, please turn to the person seated next to you and tell them successful people look like you. And you know, Colleen,
successful people look like you.
Absolutely, successful people look like you. And you know, there is a Chinese proverb that says, don't open a shop unless you like smiling.
Oh yeah.
So turn to the people, and when you see the people smiling, you know indeed they're ready to win the future. So a big round of applause to every person who is here. And we want to acknowledge the dignitaries who are here.
Yes, we have some distinguished guests with us tonight.
We start with a representative from the Embassy of the People's Republic of China, Miss Zhaojing Lin. A big round of applause for
her.
Thank you.
We also have the MD of the Kenya Investment Authority, Dr. Moses.
Dr. Moses Ikiara, a big round of applause for him. And of course, we want to appreciate the President and CEO of Sunda International Group, Mr. YC Chen. A big round of applause for him.
And we also have with us tonight the Kenya Association of Manufacturers Head of Membership Development, Mr. Tobias Alando.
All right. In absentia, we celebrate you. And of course, we also want to appreciate the President and CEO of Kada Energy, Clean Energy Company Limited, Mr. Wu Muhai. A big round of applause once again for him. Thank you so much indeed for coming. Wow. It's indeed going to be a powerful session. Of course, we're going to celebrate the opening ceremony, but we will also have some wonderful time where you or somebody seated next to you will be going home a happy man or a happy woman, because we have...
We have awards tonight for the best dealers, and we also have some prizes to be won. So it's going to be an exciting evening.
Absolutely. So you need to make sure that you have a raffle ticket, because we want you to leave this place a happy man, a happy woman with a prize. Now, you know, it's important for us to really understand when we talk of better tiles, Twyford Ceramics doesn't stop there. It also says better life. And it's important for us to listen to this gentleman so that at least you are very sure why you are here.
Yes, indeed.
So this gentleman, please put your hands together for the general manager of Kada Clean Energy Limited Overseas Division, Mr. Jason Tong. A big round of applause for him as he comes to give us his opening remarks.
Thank you. Kenya is a beautiful country with good natural climates, favorable ecological environment, and leading education quality in the East of Africa. Therefore, we love Kenya. Twyford Ceramics is a ceramic brand originating from Africa the history of nearly 20 years by upholding the concept of the better times, better life. Twyford Ceramics has created better life for the people of Kenya and Africa. The foundation of Kenya factory was laid on March 28 of this year. The production line came into operation in November and has been into formal operation now. The reasonable belief that the operation of Twyford factory will change our past production supply model, ceramic industrial structure in Kenya, and produce truly quality times for Kenya, for the benefits of Kenya people. This is a research shared by Guangdong Keda Clean Energy Corporation Limited and Guangzhou Sunda Trading Corporation Limited. Guangdong Keda Clean Energy Corporation Limited, as the largest ceramic facility manufacturer can enterprises in Asia, has underground three stages during the development of past 20 years, including the domestication of ceramic factory in China, global needing of equipment for building materials, and provision of equipment and services for energy saving and inertial reduction. In 2012, we commenced the export of Chinese manufacturing so as to transplant the experience of Chinese equipment and technology for past 20 years to Africa. Therefore, African people may enjoy the modern ceramic technological results and products of better quality but lower cost. In 2016, we chose Guangzhou Sunda Trading Corporation Limited with over 20 years experience in Africa. Meanwhile, our cooperation has extended to Ghana, Tanzania, Ethiopia, and other African countries. Keda is a listed company with more equipment R&D technology, and Sunda is a marketing corporate company with long-term channel developing experience. Therefore, our combination can integrate our representative advantages and improve the economy and life in Africa. Behold, through the present distributors, we can bring quality ceramic tiles to innumerable families in Kenya who can feel the beauty of Twyford ceramics.
Since the establishment of China-Kenya Comprehensive Cooperative Partnership in 2013 by President Xi Jinping and President Uhuru Kenyatta, the Chinese-Kenya relationship has achieved wonderful results with benefits for the people of both countries. As we know, mutual political trust has grown to a new level. Mutual culture and people-to-people exchanges have yielded new results. And meanwhile, bilateral economic relation has entered a new stage. Now China is Kenya's biggest trading partner, investor, and contractor. Now China has started cooperation on direct currency exchange with Kenya as well. More and more Chinese companies are coming to Kenya now, and they are bringing funds and technology to developing infrastructure together with our Kenyan friends and to improve people's livelihood. Chinese companies are providing employment opportunities to local people. According to a World Bank report, Chinese companies had an average of 360 local employees. It's much higher than the average level of all the foreign manufacturing companies in Kenya, which is 147. The opening of the Twyford ceramic factory is a perfect match of the presidential policy of Kenya to encourage local manufacturing industries. And it also fits the Chinese central government's policy of industry cooperation with Kenya as well. I believe this is a milestone project for local manufacturing industry in Kenya, and it will set up another good example of industry cooperation between China and Kenya. I believe Twyford Ceramic will not only provide the most beautiful and quality tiles for Kenya, but also it will abide by local laws, enhance the awareness of social responsibility, and create and protect good images of Chinese companies. The Chinese Embassy will remain firmly committed to fulfill its duty to promote the mutual understanding, friendly exchanges, and win-win cooperation between China and Kenya. I believe with joint efforts, we can achieve an even higher level of China-Kenya cooperation.
I'm very, very proud to be standing here to participate in the launch, because Kenya, the biggest challenge we have now as a country is to create jobs for our youth. We have very young people, many of them well educated, but the economy is not expanding at the rate at which it can absorb all the Kenyans that are coming into the job market. So thank you very much for this factory, because I'm informed it's going to create 500 jobs directly and another 500 in direct jobs, which is about a full 1,000. So if you look at the target we have as a country to generate 1 million jobs, every year, so you can see contribution by one company is most welcome. And they say phase two is coming, which will create another 1,000 jobs, maybe in a year or two. So we are looking forward to come again and celebrate the new phase. The second reason why I'm so happy is because I like the idea that instead of relying to import tiles, come and sell, they are being manufactured here using local materials and using local skills. So thank you very much for this contribution. We stand really to applaud your effort. Of course, the other one is the use of raw materials, which we have learned they are using. Did you say everything or most of it? Yeah. So the third point I want to make as I go towards finishing is to say Kenya is good for business. We have created an institutional structure to make sure that we are improving all the time. You have seen the last 2 years, and if you look at only the World Bank Ease of Doing Business Index, Kenya has moved 42 steps in 2 years in the right direction, from position rank 137 to 92 in 2 years, and we are targeting to be top 50 in another 2 or so years. So Kenya is moving very well. If you look again at the Global Competitiveness Index, which is done by the World Economic Forum, Kenya is in 96th rank and is also improving very, very rapidly. I want to encourage business people, even when you get a challenge as you do business, because challenges invariably will always be there, you need to know that the government has a structure to deal with this. And the agency that I head, Kenya Investment Authority, for us, our motto is investor is king, investor is queen. So whatever you need, anything disturbing you, we are there to work with you to realize your project.
At this particular moment, we want to go into the official opening of the Twyford Ceramics factory here in Kenya.
Mm-hmm, mm-hmm.
And this is going to be a ribbon cutting ceremony.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is where we celebrate, because now we are witnessing the official opening ceremony of Twyford Ceramics Kenya factory. A big round of applause, tafadhali. So one, let's go, let's do it. In down, count down. 3, 2, 1. Let's go, a big round of applause there. Many thanks indeed. Twyford Ceramics Kenya factory.
I do believe this deserves a standing ovation. So I will request us to just stand up one more time as we celebrate this moment. This is indeed a great moment for us.
At this moment, I'm proud to announce that Twyford Ceramics plant in Kenya is officially operational. These three factors, Kuda's technology, Kenya's quality raw materials, and our team's experience have allowed us to create a plant here in Kenya that is the forefront of innovation, quality and scale in ceramic production in the entire world. Believe it or not, we broke ground on this factory only on March 25th, 2016. That is to say, the construction of this entire factory took only 8 months to complete. The fact that Twyford was able to come into production in such a short period is first and foremost because of our partner, Kuda. Because of you, Twyford has top-line equipment and technology, allowing us to produce the best ceramics in the world. Thank you. I also want to thank the top leadership of Sunda International Group, Mr. YC Shen, the AVIC Construction Company Limited, Mr. Huang, and especially the Twyford team. Pamoja, Toweza Jenga Kenya. Nichi Nizuri, Maisha Mazuri. Asante sana.
Please witness the presentation of our marketing team, and please invite my team to come.
Let's give them a warm welcome as they come to the stage.
Many thanks indeed, and with your permission, Mr. Samuel Wang, I would like to call the President and CEO of Kerda Clean Energy, Mr. Wu Muhai, to come in front to guide us through in the flagging ceremony. A big round of applause to Mr. Wu as he comes. The flagging ceremony there, as we declare the team is set to take up the journey. A big round of applause indeed. That's the flagging ceremony. Thank you so much. Let's now allow Mr. Wu to take his seat. Mr. Wu, thank you so much. That's it. Thank you so much. Excellent. Mr. Wu, you may kindly take your seat. A big round of applause to Mr. Wu as he takes his seat. Back to you, Mr. Samuel Wang.
I swear. I am the marketing elite of Twyfordceramics. I am loyal to my company. And Twyford brand. I am willing to pay wisdom. And dedication to Twyford. Help Twyford distributors with heart and soul. Jointly upgrade the reputation. And the market share of Twyford Ceramics. Gain a larger share of the market. And strive for the bright future.
Big round of applause there. Thank you so much.
Thank you. Thank you very much.
Many thanks to Mr. Samuel Wang and the team of marketers there, declaring their loyalty pledge to the brand of Twyford Ceramics
Better Company Tiles, Limited. Better life. Now we have come to the moment that we have all been waiting
Absolutely.
For.
Absolutely.
This is the time where we get to award the best dealers 2016 into 2017. Thank you very much.